Hello everyone. I, Kashish Upadhyay of 11th Humanities, studying in City International School, is here to explain you one of the fundamental rights of our Indian Constitution, that is right to equality. So, right to equality comprises of five main points, which is first, equality before laws. That means everyone is equal before the law. Everyone is equal before the law. Whether the person is rich or poor, he or she will be treated or punished equally. Second, prohibition of discrimination on grounds of religion, caste, sex or place of birth. So according to this, nobody has right to discriminate people on the basis of their religion, caste, sex or place of birth and have equal access to the shops, hotels, wells, etc. Now third, equality of opportunity in public employment. So this simply means any person belonging to any community of the country, they will be provided equal opportunities regarding education and jobs. Fourth, abolition of untouchability. So untouchability is related to the caste system, which is prohibited, and we cannot practice untouchability. But if we do so, we would be put to jail, and if anyone registers any complaint against you, you will be sued for that. Now fifth, last, abolition of titles. Like earlier in British or the pre-British period, the people like Rajas, Maharajas, Nawabs or even the Britishers were given importance by giving titles in order to segregate them that they are someone better than the other people. So for example, Rabindranath Tagore, he was given the title of Guru, because he did something special for the society or the community. But these titles are no more used because these are abolished by the government and the constitution of our India. Thank you. I will be back with my another video. Thank you.